Right there is a 13-week-old Toki playing in their empty pool. I just got done dumping it. It's the Badge, who's blowing copious amounts of coat. He's got a lot of undercoat coming off. Right there we have Kratos. Both Badge and Kratos are 10 months old. F2 Lycan Shepherds from the Lycan Shepherd Project. We have the perpetually beautiful Tammy behind, who's gonna yell at me for filming her. She just got home from work and didn't want to be in film.
Right. But, ouch.
Sorry, sweetie. And over here we got Winter. And the reason why you see these two so interested in that orange tray there is that's where I fed Lobo for his birthday video just a little bit ago. They could still smell all the goodies. Big and beautiful. Should take this to him. There you go. Get Mr. Toki here. See, he's huge at 13 weeks. Big boy. You see, I can still do what I want with him. Boy, still very tolerant. Big. Beautiful, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Again, you can see they're both very tolerant, compliant, great temperaments. Toki's like, I want to be picked up.
Yep.
This guy is such a hoss. Like, it's hard to explain how solid he is unless you pick him up. You're right.
Oh.
Well, yeah, I just wanted to give you an update on how the puppies are doing now that they're 13 weeks old. Again, they're all interested in getting any scraps that Lobo may have left behind. The Badge, good girl. What's up, big man? Boy. What's up, Winter? Good girl. The dynamic duo. Badge taking her out with a leg hold. Winter knows pup jitsu. She can fight from her back. I should have kneeled down. I should have known you guys would all come over. Toki's a talker. So is Winter. She's like, I'll get some love now that you're done giving it to Honey Badger. Badge wants you to throw her toy. Thanks, Badge. Good girl. Yes, you are. Good girl. Badge is like her crazy Uncle Lobo. She loves to play fetch. So does Crate Man. You're such a good girl, Badge. Girl. Girl.
Dad walking through and breaking them up.
What are you doing, Badge? Nudging my phone. Time to hit the bar for a drink. Hit wet their whistle. I don't even see anything over there. They must just be smelling stuff on that, because I already moved the grate to see. What's up, buddy? Oh, good boy. Badge brought her toy back over. Our big tree keeps dropping stuff on us. Storms for the last week and a half or so. Yeah. Especially Thursday. We got rain all day Thursday
it's
night.
It's crazy. Yeah. Rain.
Lots of high winds.
Tonight's gonna get rain.
Yeah, more rain tonight. Badge showing her ground skills are strong. She's a practitioner of Lycan Jiu-Jitsu. You're so goofy, Badge. Dad says I don't want to give up my antler. Kratos said, you're not stopping petting me that easy. So goofy, bitch. Out of Toki's color, he's going to be a pretty neat pup. He's blue and tan. He's a much lighter blue than Winter over there. His Winter is also blue and red. You'll see there that Kratos is an inch or so taller than Badge right now. Kratos is very big for 10 months old. So funny watching these two play. It's just like watching those two play. She's running around in circles.
Chasing her tail.
Nice.
How come you don't chase your tail? No tail chasing.
Taking him out like he's a deer. And we thought we'd shoot a video today with the two groups of puppies, the 10-month-old ones and the 13-week ones. You can see, except for the size difference, there's really not a whole lot of difference in how they interact with each other. Oh, jeez. Way to go. That was Kratos whacking his head on the barbecue.
She looked like, you know, like when you hurt your sibling. Shh. Don't tell. Don't tell.
Chasing his tail inside the empty pool. Well. Good girls, good boys. This coat is so beautiful. Oh, Jesus. He's playing that off. I meant that to happen. I didn't just fall.
Look at you.
Why don't you pick him up once? Went from not wanting to be on camera to modeling puppies.
No, I don't want to be on camera. See? You can hide me, you're fluffy enough.
You cutie.
Perfect cover. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
But you're still trying to get any morsel that may have fallen through from Lobo's birthday feast.
I can still smell it. There's got to be something there.
Well, it's hard to tell on film here, but Winter is also blue with red by her head there. Toki's a lighter blue. There you can kind of see. It's hard when she's out in the sunlight, though. It's going to be interesting to see how they turn out later on. Especially Toki. He's really got cool markings. Don't you think? It'll be interesting to see what Toki looks like.
They're both going to be really pretty.
He reminds me of Lobo as a puppy at this age. How fuzzy Lobo. Lobo looked just like this as a puppy. Just a fuzzy mess. Toki's getting it from both girls. Yeah, I think that's Winter getting them. Yes. I'm not going to feel bad for you when he makes you cry, Winter. You're not going to be able to do that much longer. He's getting big. Badge is so ferocious. Ooh, I'm about to run out of film. That's all. Like, subscribe, and share. Bye. See ya. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.
Ooh.